Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around, I get around.
Hello, we're at the 7th annual Memorial Car Show for Phil Braybrooks, and we're at Jane and Speed Center, and we're supporting Southern California Hospice Foundation.
Phil Braybrooks was one of our patients on hospice services. He passed away in 2008, and every year since then, they've held a beautiful Memorial Car Show in his memory and donated 100% of the proceeds back to hospice. So we're truly grateful for their amazing
I just want to thank everybody for coming out today on Sunday to celebrate the life of Phil Braybrooks and another successful show. Special thanks goes to the hospice that took care of the family. What a great day. And thank you, Phil, for everything.
My dad actually bought the engine for this car from Phil Braybrooks, which he is the reason we're having this show. Kind of has a lot of ties with Phil and the show and a lot of good family history with it. So we're out here today just celebrating Phil and this great event.
Round, round, get around, I get around.
Hospice helps us with the car show, and they have a little racetrack for the kids, and it's a wonderful thing.
We've been able to raise a little over $50,000 putting on this car show in the past. So we'd like to thank hospice for all the help that they did with my father, Phil Braybrooks.